strike to Maurer. And a base hit down the left field line. Span will round third and score. Dozier will be held at third. Maurer has his second double, his third run batted in, and Chulk has been greeted by four hits, albeit one of them a pop fly single.
Maurer driving in his 19th run of the year. On his 10th double, taking that fastball the other way. Ramirez playing a little bit toward short. Ball caroms over to Braun. He gets it back in. Span.